Very good. Now children, today we'll learn social. Social studies, first class. Okay children, now everyone take out your social textbook. Okay children, see children, here already we learned direction, I mean time lesson, isn't it children? Part 1. Now part 2 children. Part 2, lesson number 6. I'll give some notes. Okay? Okay children? See children here. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer. See children? Page number 37. Direction and times. Page number 37. A beach. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer. Okay children, first one, see children here, first one, the east dash is opposite to the west, the dash is opposite to the west. West opposite what children? East. Yes, very good. Answer is east. E-A-S-T, east. Second one children, compass always point to the, yes children, compass always point to the way children? North. N-O-R-T-H, north. Third one children, dash is opposite to the north. Yes children, north opposite what children? Yes, south. S-O-U-T-H. See children, east opposite west. Okay children, east opposite west, north opposite south. Okay children, fourth one, if you are facing east, the north is on your, yes children, if you are facing east, east you are facing your left side, what children? North. So answer is left. If you are facing east, the north is your left side. Fifth one children, a clock has how many hands children? Clock, one is big needle, one is small needle, so total 2. Yes children, 2. Yes children, see children, page number 31, here write children, answers here, 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 write children. Okay, start children writing, first write in your textbook children, okay? Answers. The dash is the east opposite to the west. Answer is east. A jump off, always to the dash, north. Dash is opposite to the north, south. If you are facing east, the north is on your left. A clock has dash two hands. Okay, children? Finish, children, this writing in your textbook? Yes, very good, children. See, children, here, page number 38. Yes, children, page number 38, B page, draw the hour and minute hands in the clock. According to the time. Okay, children? Time given below. See, children, here. See, three watches is there. One, two, okay, children, big needle is 12, small needle is 6. Yes, children, what is the time, children? 6 o'clock. Okay, children, understood? The big needle is 12, small needle is 6, 6 o'clock. Yes, children, the big needle is 12, small needle is 10, 10 o'clock. Here, children, big needle is 12, small needle is 4, it is 4 o'clock. Understood, children? Yes. Draw, children, in your classwork book. Now, okay, children, now draw in your classwork book, children. Clock according to the time given below. See, children, big middle is 12, small little is 4. Its time is 4 o'clock. Here children, big little is 12, small little is 10. Time is 10 o'clock. Here children, big little is 12, small little is 6. Its time is 6 o'clock. Understood children? Yes. What we call east, west, north, and south collectively? Yes, children. What do we call east, west, north, south collectively? Dash. Answer, children. Directions. Second one, children. Which instrument help us to find direction? Compass. Yes, children. Very good. C-O-M-P-A-S-S. Compass. Third one, children. What tells us the exact time? What tells us the exact time? What, children? Clock. Answer is clock. See children, what do we call east, west, north, south collectively? Answer is direction. D-I-R-E-C-T-I-O-N-S. Directions. Okay children, second one. Which instruments helps to find dash? Compass. C-O-M-P-A-S-S. Compass. What tell us the exact time? Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. Okay children, here right children. See here. See here dashes is there. Here right children. Okay. Right children. Direction. Which instrument helps to find direction? Compass. What tells the exact time? Clock. Finish children? Yes. See children here. Think. See children, page number 38. Think. Solve these riddles. Remember that a compass always points to the north. You know children, always compass point is the north. If your compass points to your left, where is the south? Suppose you have compass. So compass shows where is the north and where is the south and where is the east. Okay children, if your compass point in your front, where is the east? If your hand at the 12 and the sun is the up, what time? That way it be. Yes, children. Suppose you have compass shown. Where is the east? Where is the south. Okay, children, life skills value. Look at the picture and what the time is. See, children, here sun. It is morning. Here moon. It is night. See, children, make a sun clock. Chart paper, draw a clock 1 to 12. Pencil center of the clock, make a stand. See, children, this one you do, children. Okay, take one white sheet paper and middle the put in one pencil and one to write the numbers and two clock, children. See here. Okay, children, understood? So your lesson is finished, children. Today we'll learn fill in the blanks with the this is the correct answers. The dash is opposite to the west. Answer is east. A compass always point to the dash, north. Okay, children, dash is opposite to the north. B1, south. If you are facing east, the north is in your left. A clock has two hands. Okay, children, see, children, here middle big needle is 12, small needle is 4. This time is 4 o'clock. Big needle is 12, small needle is 10. It is 10 o'clock. Big needle is 12, its time is small needle is 6, its time is 6 o'clock. See, children, here answering word by word, one word. What do we call east, west, and south collectively? Direction. Which instruments help to find direction? Compass. What tell exact time? Clock. Understood, children? Yes. So it's time for Sakshi. What is Sakshi, children? See, children, what is your Sakshi today? Yeah, this one. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer. The dash is opposite to the west. Answer is east. And second one, a compass always point to the north. The dash is opposite to the north, south. If you are facing east, the north is your left. A clock has dash, two hands. Yes, children. A, B. A number 37, A, B. And the children, B, B also, children. Draw clock, children. These three, see, children, these three clocks drawing your classwork book. Yes, children, this one also homework. B, B, draw clock. Yes, children, these clocks drawing your classwork book, children. Homework one time. Okay, children, what is the today? What your homework, children? A, B, fill in the blanks with the correct answer. And B, B, draw and have a minute hands in the clock according to the time given below. Yes, children, these three watches drawing your classwork book. It is your homework, children. A bit and B bit. Write Sakshi, children, in your classwork book. Now write Sakshi, children. Yes, page number 37, A, B. Page number 37, A, B. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer. The dash is opposite to the west. Answer is east. A compass always point to the dash. Answer is north. Dash is opposite to the north. Answer is south. If you are facing east, the north is in your left. Answer is left. A clock has dash, two hands. Answer is two. And this one, children, big needle is 12, small needle is 4. Its time is 4 o'clock. Here, children, big needle is 12, small needle is morning is 10. Its time is 10 o'clock. Here children, big needle is 6, small needle is, sorry children, here big needle is 12, small needle is 6. Its time is 6 o'clock. Yes children, these two bits are homework children. Homework right one time children. Okay, your homework is finished children. You take the photo and send me school WhatsApp group. Understood children? Your homework is finished children. You take the photo and send me school WhatsApp group children. Okay children, understood? Okay children, bye. Take care children, bye.